on Neptune's beard.
God darn it. Ah, it's too far away. I see that cruiser. I'm gonna follow this other destroyer. Never mind. Goodbye. Okay, there's the destroyer player. Okay.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern.
Oh, God damn it. I was so close to getting away too. I thought I could get away from it. Well, we're gonna lose in that one, so let's see about a different battle. Now, I think one thing I'm probably gonna do is try and avoid, well, losing as much as possible, but also I need to make some money. I technically have 12 million, but that isn't really going to be too much eventually. Oh, tier 5. Okay, I'm screwed. I am screwed. Now, let's try.
Action stations.
Same sort. That is...
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Okay. Oh. Come on, YouTube, get up here. Come on.
Smoke generator started. Enemy cruiser sighted. Smoke screen set.
Okay, so. Oh, wow. Got him. Okay, he's trying to retreat.
Our team has taken the lead. Good show.
I'm gonna try and go around. Hopefully my team is still alive. Well, Rula's getting a lot of kills. Well, he's made the mistake of being one of the last ones alive. Okay, there we go. There is an entire squadron, basically. Like, we've annihilated this battle group, but We've got a squadron going after these two battleships. This is unfortunate, really unfortunate. Okay. How am I gonna approach this battleship? I need to approach him carefully. Can still do a lot of damage to me. Okay, how much do I get for actually staying alive? Nothing. Answer? Nothing. Yes. Okay, we need to do a lot better than that. Time to, begin actual, fighting maneuvers, I suppose. Yeah, I need to be more aggressive. This is certainly interesting, since that don't think I've really yet to do too much so far in terms of actually, it almost appears to be that as a destroyer, you're basically supposed to do nothing.
Good luck and fair seas.
Interesting. I like just reading what's going on in the chat. Always so interesting. Ah, come on. Looks like... Is he going max speed? Interesting. Nothing on this side of the map. So I might be able to just spawn camp them in a way, or rather, I might just be able to just take their point and win. Oh. Okay, never mind. Wouldn't be that simple. I was beginning to think that it might be that simple, but no, it won't. Yes, come on. Come on. Ooh. Okay, there we go.
Problem solved, sir. Get back.
Yep, I have retreated quite thoroughly. Interesting.
Torpedoes to port.
Okay, ooh.
Torpedoes to port.
Oh, wow.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. All forces, provide cover for that target.
Okay. At least one of these is gonna have to go. We need to secure a flank if they want me to, well, retreat. Hmm. see, where... Okay. I think it's time to go in between these islands, I think would be good. I need to let them come to me. Okay, let's see. Anything? So far, nothing. And hopefully it'll stay that way. So it's got at least one over there coming over towards my direction. Another one which is already here. Okay, they know where I am now.
Our team has taken the lead.
They're keeping visual of me over there. I've been detected. Shoot 'em. Come on. The anti-air fire wasn't very good. Okay, they've definitely got me in their sights at this point. So let's turn around. Let's keep them over here. Okay. Got one. Drawn towards trying to get me. He wants to attempt to get me. And he's cutting me off from retreat. Not bad of him. Darn it. Trying to leave. Okay, I got one.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
I at least got one. I may have been trapped, but I at least got one of them down. I mean, I tried to ambush him. But, he basically had me, pretty much. So, I was bound to be sunk at some point because I was isolated from the rest. But, did get one of them down. Took him down with me. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, that cruiser, I bet he's wishing that he had focused on the rest. I mean, I did get something out of this at least. 6,000 ain't too bad.
Get back.
Look at this, my team is doing something smart. Wow. I mean, I'm just watching this and, yeah, okay, yep, he's done. Oh, look at that, it's just a flesh wound. Best way to go out, 512. Okay, so that makes 1,000. Just need this at least another 2 times, then well, I might be able to do a bit. At least I would have gone to the halfway mark. And then hopefully next week, we can get to the zero mark. Yeah. Okay, so, oh wow, this is a large cruiser. Compliment. A chunk of the fleets are cruisers. Like, yeah, they're composed of 3 battleships, 4 cruisers, 3 destroyers. Interesting. Just looking with my binoculars, just spot anything at all, from a destroyer to a cruiser to, well, a battleship.